back to the show. Bollywood Badsha King Khan Shahrukh Khan City Loni Cinemax Multiplex lo sandari chesaru. Tanu natinchina Dawn 2 Telugu version audio and trailer nu launch chesina King Khan Shahrukh tho chit chat. Just have a look.
As always, very warm, and I feel very welcomed here. I have come here very often, and as I have said, it's a city where my mother was born and brought up. So I spend a lot of my childhood here, and every time I come here for cricket or for my films or for work or shooting at Ramoji or some other studio, it's always really nice, really, really nice. So thank you, everyone, all my Hyderabadi friends and families. These two films are quite hectic, Ravan and Dawn, because a lot of action and staying away from home. So I've spent some time at home with the kids. And in about 15 days, I'll start a new film with Mr. Yash Chopra, with Anushka and Katrina. So that's a love story. So that'll be a little easy and romantic, and I'll be dancing with pretty girls. Personally, I don't know. I think it would be if I educate my children well. I think that would be a good achievement. Career-wise, I don't know. I never thought I will be able to be allowed to act in films for more than one or two years. So I've been working for 21 years, and I want to thank everyone around the country and around the world for loving me so much and making me the star that I am. So on the audio side, there won't be any difference really to hear, because we do match the meter and make it sound proper. Maybe on the video, sometimes the sync might go very little. But I've heard the trailer here just now, and I'd heard Ravan actually, the music also, and I think it sounds fantastic. You just need to get, at least when we hear it first time, you need to, oh, it's sounding different, because we've lived with the song for months. And then it's in a different language, but I think for the people who speak Telugu and people from Andhra, I think it'd be really nice. It sounds good, and I think it's a very important times when we think that, you know, a language, a Hindi film should be released in all languages, because we cannot consider any language to be regional. I think all languages are Indian. So if suppose somebody does not have the full knowledge of Hindi language or of Tamil language or Telugu or Uriya, I think it's our duty to start making films and letting them cross over so that everyone enjoys the cinema of the country. And I think the world over, I think it's very important that Indian audience should not be kept bereft of the best technology in the world. So we have seen Avatar, and I think why not Indian big films also? It costs a little, but I think the experience of cinema should be given to all our audiences who love Indian films. So yeah, with Ravan, we took a step forward. Now Reliance Media has done the 3D for Dawn 2, and it looks awesome. And you know, action films, some films lend themselves to 3D. I think action films or thrilling films or haunted films, they look nice. I don't know if a love story would look nice in 3D or not, but this film also is technically way ahead of its time. The action, the sound, the quality that Farhan has been able to get in the editing. So I think it'll be an experience for Indian audience, and they'll feel very proud of it. Fortunate that way that any director, writer who writes a story for me, even if I play the bad guy, the girls like me. So I'm lean, mean and sexy and coolly romantic. I still look in the girl's eyes and tell her that I love her, but I say it in a little mean way. Yeah, I think so. I think the girls like the characters more than me. Otherwise, personally, I don't think girls find me attractive. I think girls find me attractive only in films.
What is the similarity?
I'm actually most unlike this, but this is a part of me which I don't... I must be having... All of us have a little bad in us. But this is the part that I'm not... I've never exposed or shown. So it allows me to, you know, vent myself. And so all the meanness and toughness I wanted to be, I try to put it in Dawn. And I identify with the badness sometimes. You know, I'm like, I don't do all that. But I think, yeah, if you're bad, then you've got to be very smart, you've got to be very slick, you've got to be really dandy and natty and superbly attractive. I have never seen a film where, you know, there's a sequel. You have sequels to good guys, Batman, Superman, and or maybe, you know, Nightmare on Elm Street, but you don't have a sequel to a bad guy. So it's an experiment in a way, and I think people kind of wanted to see part two. I'm not being too presumptuous. You know, people like Don, the bad guy. So if you have a sequel to a bad guy, and if this film, inshallah, does well, then I think we can start a trend around the world where you have bad guy sequels. I like Maya. That's a very nice song. It's in the background. And I like Main Hoon Don, the original one, which is... I can't... dung, 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 dung. That's all. Main Hoon Don. Okay. I think it's the holiday time when you should watch a film. And I can assure you, you won't feel let down by watching a film of this slickness and this nature that Farhan has made one. I think it's got great action, really nice action. And I think the girls are fantastic with the songs. And I think I'm very sexy in the film, so see it for me. A very, very happy new year. Have a prosperous life and all the goodness of the world be bestowed upon you. And yes, to all the people, a Merry Christmas too. And always be happy.
చూసారు కదా బాలీవుడ్ బాద్షా కింగ్ ఖాన్ షారూక్ డాన్ 2 విశేషాలు. ఇది ఇవాల్టిది షో. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ తో నెక్స్ట్ ఎపిసోడ్ లో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. టిల్ దెన్ కీప్ వాచింగ్ టీవీ వన్. దిస్ ఇస్ వన్నా సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్.